स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर फोर्थ लेक्चर. ओपन योर बुक्स, पेज नंबर 8. इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सॉल्व बुक कॉलम मैचिंग, बुक फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, बुक्स क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. लेबल द कंप्यूटर एंड डिवाइसेस. मैच द कंप्यूटर्स टू द डिवाइसेस दे आर. ENIAC vacuum tubes, mini computers, transistor, micro computers, IC, laptop, mobile phone, microprocessor. Fill in the blanks with the names of the correct devices. A dash is made of a wires and a glass bulb vacuum tube. And dash carries electronic signals that tells the computer what to do. Integrated circuit. A dash uses less electricity than a vacuum tube transistor. And dash transmits more electricity when heat, light or voltage is increased. Integrated circuit. A dash is made from silicon, a material found in sand and clay. Microchip. A dash has an integrated circuit with electronics circuits and memory storage microprocessor. And dash uses in mainframes and mini computer integrated circuit. A dash controls the flow of electricity in a computer transistor. Book answer questions. Why did vacuum tubes needed to be replaced? Vacuum tubes needed to be replaced because they needed a lot of electricity. They often got overheated and broke down. Which devices was used in second generation computer? Was it a successful venture? Transistor were used in second generation computer. Yes, it was a successful venture. Why was the invention of integrated circuit an important milestone? The invention of integrated circuit was an important milestone because IC chips were attached to a circuit boards inside computer. What is a circuit board? A board with several chips is called circuit board. I hope you have learned. Thank you.